Hello guys, how are you all? I do hope so that you are in a good mood. I mean, I am. This is weekly love tarot reading for zodiac sign Taurus for new upcoming week, August 20th until August 26th, 2018. Mighty friends, of course, and this is for Taurus people all over the world, men or women, never mind the gender. So guys, I will shuffle for a couple of seconds. I'm using for the first time Arcanum Tarot. I just recorded a video, like a review video. And let us try to see in the next 7 days what you can expect when it comes to your love life. Page of Pentacles. Okay, Page of Pentacles. This could be you, but also this could be a chance for earning, you know, money. But also this could be, you know, you being interested into Capricorn or Virgo. Okay, guys, we will see what is the most important. Oh, Major Arcana, the Empress. Oh, what a beautiful, beautiful art. What a beautiful deck. What a beautiful, you know, colors. Oh, a man who is younger than you. Could be your colleague or business client. Very interested into you. You do not know what to do. You do not know what to do, Major Arcana, the Star. Should you say yes or should you stay uninvolved? You know, like, you know, playing, you know, uninterested. Oh, you ain't, but you can't do it because, you know, this man, he will tickle you with his, you know, the way how he's, you know, look at you, how he stares, you know, at you. You can't pretend that you don't see that this man is very interested into you. Seven of Cups is saying don't wait too long, you know, so if you are interested, show to this person your interest because, you know, you can lose him. Queen of Pentacles. Okay, guys, now you saw Queen of Pentacles and Page of Pentacles. To tell you the truth, because this is Taurus zodiac sign and your element is Earth, Pentacles, what that means? It means that this could be you, no matter you can be man or woman, this is you, and you can see Page of Pentacles. So, guys, don't wait. So, first of all, if there is a project, fight for your project in your company, because you can gain lots of money, you know. And also, if you want to start like in a very, you know, modest type of way, if you want to start with like little small project of your own, don't wait, especially if you're a woman, because Major Arcana, the Empress, is talking about abundance, earning money, taking care of you, taking care of your family, you know. This could be some hobby. From hobby, you can start, you know, earning, you know, money. And you will be like, oh, overwhelmed, you know, saying, what? I never expect that, you know, like never, you know. So this could be anything at all. This could be painting. This could be like, you know, working in accounting, in a business. Maybe this is you working, you know, something, you know, on a side, giving people like, you know, advice or, you know, whatever. So maybe among, you know, those people, like from your clients, maybe you will meet, you know, someone, especially if you're a woman, you know, you'll meet a man younger than you, and this is you will start, you know, talking with him, helping him, advising, you know, him, and, you know, next thing you know, he will start, you know, flirting, you know, with you, saying, oh, you know, Mrs., I don't know, Johnson, or whatever, Mrs. Smith, you know, I adore you, you know, I adore, you're so good to me, you are how, what should a woman should look like, you know. So you are like a dream of mine, you know, in a physical way, in an intellectual way, the way how you are, you know, strong, the way how you know your stuff, the way how you handle your life, you know, everything. Guys, if you're single, probably this type of a man will fall in love with you. And of course, if you're a man, you know, yes, you know, probably this is like a much more younger woman, younger than you if you're a male Taurus. But if you're a woman, I can see, you know, thinking, and even if you're married, you know, I can see, you know, thinking, oh, wouldn't it be nice, you know, to be young again? So maybe you're like 50, 55, or whatever, you know, and this is you, you know, falling in love with a man who is like, you know, 30, you know, 30, 35, you know. Obviously, he needs you. I can see layer and another layer and another layer, you know. So maybe sort of later, this is you, you know, starting asking you, maybe he's with me because of my money. I can support him. Okay, guys, listen to me. There is little bit, you know, danger which I can see in a spread. Yes, I'm talking about Seven of Cups. So if you can recognize that this man is a gigolo, I mean, what can I say? Stay away from him. So I don't know if you have lots of money, if you're in certain ages, I mean, if you're lonely, if you do not want to be alone, if you cannot find a good suitable partner, I mean, honey, what can I say, you know? But don't be mad at me, guys. I can't lie. This is not my style not to lie. I need to be honest. I'm honest, you know, as much as I can. So for some of you, and I really need to warn you, you know, this person could be a gigolo. No, not for every single one of you. Don't start, you know, freaking out with me. Eva, you're crazy. You know, I don't have money, you know, for... Yeah, guys, listen to me. All kinds of people, you know, are watching my videos from all the world, you know. Maybe, you know, this will save, you know, someone else's, you know, wallet or life or, you know, whatever. All I'm saying, I can see older women and I can see so much younger men. I mean, this age gap doesn't have to be like 30 years, no. This could be like 9, 12, 10, I don't know. So there is an idea and you are very playful with idea. For some of you, this could be starting a flirt. For some of you, this could be, you know, flirt. Maybe you ain't gonna sleep, you know, with this person. But this is, you know, hanging, you know, out, you know, with him for a couple of drinks, coffees, you know, beers, juices, champagne, whatever. Simply, you need to feel that you are alive once again. You simply want to mingle with people who are, you know, younger than you. Simply want to feel, you know, youth once again. Honey, nothing is wrong with it. Nothing. So maybe he will fall in love with you. But probably, you know, by the end, you do not want to end this story just right away because you want to enjoy yourself, you know, a little bit. But, you know, what I'm saying, you know, when the time is going to be right, and this is the thing, honey, no, I can't do that. I can't cheat on my husband. Who you think, you know, I am, you know, and who you think you are. But, you know, in the meantime, you can have, like, a good relationship with him. This is more like, you know, friends, you know. But for some other people, and of course, if you're single, then everything will start, you know, with sexual connection and pretty fast. Not on first date, but in a couple of days, you know, I can see you saying, oh, I am the most happiest, you know, person, woman, you know, in my life, you know, whatever. So, excuse me, buddy. My bunny, my beautiful bunny. Okay, so for some of you, this is a friendship, you know, with someone who is younger than you. For some of you, this could be like, you know, friend, you know, with benefits, and you will enjoy, you know. And maybe by the end of this week, maybe you will meet basically another, you know, love partner who will be like your peer, someone who is around your age. Now, I can say you will disappoint, you know, this younger person so much because this person is almost 100% sure, you know, she is the one or he is the one, no. So this is you playing a little bit, but you do not want to hurt like no one. Be careful because there is a possible, you know, pregnancy. Don't wait, you know, that much. I mean, Mercury will start with a normal motion from 27th of August, but will be in a couple of days in a shadow, you know, period. So guys, you know, the best possible action will start around the month of September. Until then, slowly make, you know, preparation. This is like getting a new job. This is also, you know, some ongoing, you know, project. You can dream, you know, of getting, which you will get. Dream of your dreams. Yes, I'm talking about your job. So, for some of you, this could be dream of your dreams. This could be like pregnancy, could be new love relationship. But for vast majority of you, this is like new job, getting a new project. Okay, so final advice or message. Am I good or am I good? I'm good. Tarot reader. Ta-da-da-da. Fire. Let me read. You are playing with a fire. Love triangle is possible. Naughty. What did I say? Passion like never before. He can't live without you. And the same you feel from inside of you. you naughty Torres all over the world. And what did I say? What did I say to you already? So guys, be very careful, you know, how you are dealing with people in the 7 days, because, you know, expectations is going to be like very, very high. So this person will fall in love with you, you know, like a madly. He can't live without you. He will start, like, you know, all at once, you know, passionate, you know, magnetic, sexual, you know, magnetic, you know, relationship with you. So if he is your colleague, be very careful, you know, because your boss is watching like a hawk. Shh. Don't say a word. Enjoy in your week. In the meantime, call me. Book a private reading with me. Please subscribe on my channel. Thank you. Like and share this video with your friends. I wish you the best from the bottom of my heart. Take care. Bye.